name is Chasey Wagner.
And my name is Caroline Hincher, and these are your announcements for Thursday, April 4th.
Today in the cafeteria, there is barbecue chicken, fish sticks, rice pilaf, ranch style beans, steamed spinach, bread, and twisted fruit, and milk.
Attention all students, unique service hours. Hellettsville Elementary is hosting Camp Invention, an exciting STEM camp this summer, June 10th through 14th. They need high school students willing to work and earn service hours to make this camp successful. You will get work at Hellettsville Elementary by helping young minds explore the world of STEM. This looks good on scholarship and college applications. Come by and see Ms. Freitag for details and knock those service hours out of the way this summer.
Are you ready to play dominoes, softball, checkers, or washers? Have you been practicing your cook-off skills? How about trying out your favorite dessert? HitFest 2019 will be filled with fun.
HitFest 2019 will be held Thursday, April 18th.
HitFest t-shirts or order forms are available in the office. Please stop by and pick one up. They will be due tomorrow.
This year, we are adding a Best Dessert Contest, a Best Campsite Award, and several areas where you can express your creativity by doing spray chalk graffiti. R&R Shaved Ice will be joining us with their food truck to create delicious snow cones.
If you're interested in playing in the Domino Tournament, please sign up with Mr. Smolik. If you want to enter the Checkers Tournament, see Ms. Zach. If you'd like to participate in the Barbecue Cook-Off or Best Dessert Contest, please stop by and see Ms. Dorniak.
There will be a mandatory barbecue cook-off meeting April 11th at 7:30 a.m. in the library. Each team must have a representative at the meeting.
Class presidents, get your teams together for a softball tournament. Stay tuned for further announcements.
Students, be sure to take care of any late books and fines to be able to attend HitFest.
There will be a TSI administration Saturday, April 6th. Please sign up in Ms. Strauss's office. The cost is $15.
Computer science will meet at 7:30 a.m. in Ms. Opiello's room.
Shay Wojtek, Kingsley Kahanek, and Cole Hendricks were individual medalists in the district golf tournament and will be advancing to regionals.
All current fines and late books need to be taken care of in the library before HitFest in order to attend. You can still check out your books through May. You just need to pay your fines and turn in your book.
Don't have any money to pay your fine? You have an option to read it off. You can get $2 knocked off for your account for every 30 minutes you come to a library and actually read your book. The library is open until 4, Monday through Thursday. Come by and talk to Ms. Phillips if you want to pursue this option.
That's all the announcements.
Have a great day. Go Braemas!